The Mediterranean diet trials, on average, saw a reduction of all-cause mortality, so total death of any cause, of 28%, a reduction in cardiovascular mortality of 45%, reduction in stroke of 35%, and a reduction in non-fatal heart attacks of 52%. Basically, a diet including fish, fruits and vegetables, and unsaturated fats like olive oil, but not cutting any macronutrient in particular.